Welcome, everybody. Who supports this couple in their marriage? Thank you. All right, let's all take a deep breath. All right, today we gather in celebration and support of the marriage of Jessica and Jordan. They thank you and appreciate your presence on one of the most important days of their lives. Today, Jessica and Jordan will join one another's family and make an everlasting commitment to one another. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of the human relationship. Though this ceremony is the start of your marriage truly begins with the unfaltering love and dedication you have for one another, with the patience you attempt to demonstrate daily, your forgiveness of one another's shortcomings, the appreciation you have not only of your similarities, but also your differences, and the continuous choosing of one another each day. Today, we join as witnesses and an affirmation of the choice you are making to stand together as husband and wife. Two people in love do not live in isolation. Their love fills up not only their own lives, but also those around them. Those that surround Jessica and Jordan can see and feel the love they share. Today, we bear witness and pledge our support of the family and life they are creating. Now, we will hear your vows, but before you begin, I ask you to remember that the love you share will be the foundation of the life you build as husband and wife. No other ties more tender, no vows more sacred than those you now assume. By keeping the vows you make today, not because of law, but because of the desire to love and be loved by one another fully, without limitation or reservation, you will find yourselves in a relationship everlasting, full of love and with a partner till the end of time. Now we will hear the personal vows you have written for one another.
My future wife, love of my life, my friend. I remember our first date just like yesterday, sitting on the floor of Marrakesh, eating Moroccan cuisine with her hands. Knowing Portland was all new to you, I decided I would do something new myself. So after dinner, I downloaded the Pokemon app. Even though I swore I never would, the two of us wandered aimlessly around Northwest Portland looking for Pokemon to catch. I specifically enjoyed this time with you because it was something I thought I would never do. Later that night, a friend and I spent some time conversing about our date together, and after what was about midnight, I decided I had to call you. I had to see you again right away. Today marks a short 365 days, exactly 1 year together, but this is only the beginning of the great journey ahead of us. I'll love you relentlessly until the end of our days. With humility, I promise to enjoy your company in health and in sickness, to continuously use words of affirmation, never bringing you down and only up, to never provoke you or induce harm in any way, to give you never-ending affection if your soul desires it. My aspiration is to be a leader of a great family, leading by example and with love at the center. I promise to be a role model father for Stella, someone she and our future children can look up to be a positive influence, helping develop quality character for our family, to always make time for our family. Most of all, I promise to love and cherish you today and through all eternity.
I knew from our first date that you were something special. You gave me the smile during dinner, and I remember those butterflies in my belly going crazy. But who would have known that 1 year from our first date we'd be here? Those butterflies are still going crazy. You have filled mine and Stella's love world with so much love. Every morning I wake up next to you and think of how lucky I am to have you as my partner, my best friend, and now my husband. I promise to always fight for you, fight for us, and fight for our family. I promise to give you my best, even when my best isn't always so great. I promise to be yours every day for the rest of eternity.
Now please join hands. Jordan, repeat after me. I, Jordan, take thee, Jessica, to be my wife.
I, Jordan, take thee, Jessica, to be my wife.
In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I promise to give you love, respect, and loyalty.
I promise to give you love, respect, and loyalty.
Freely and unconditionally. I make this commitment in love.
Stella.
I make this commitment in love.
And we'll make it each day for the rest of our lives. Now, Jessica, repeat after me. I, Jessica, take thee, Jordan, to be my husband. In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer. As long as we both shall live. I promise to give you love, respect, and loyalty. Freely and unconditionally. I make this commitment in love. And we'll make it each day for the rest of our lives. Jordan, do you take Jessica to be your wedded wife? Jessica, do you take Jordan to be your wedded husband? May I have the rings? These rings symbolize the everlasting bond you are forging today from your love. Jordan, place the ring on Jessica's finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I am wed.
As this ring has no end,
as this ring has no end,
let it represent our love.
Let it represent our love.
Jessica, place the ring on Jordan's finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. As this ring has no end,
as this ring has no end,
let it represent our love.
Let it represent our love.
With the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Swetnam.
Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time. It's easy.
Fine by